as I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen, he's a real lunatic. He's a whole psychopath.
Okay. Some of that subtitle was a little off, but hello and welcome to more BioShock. I'm recording. I have not recorded this in a long while due to my own fault. Goddamn. All the things in this game scare me.
Sweetheart, maybe you should ask somebody else for advice.
I didn't realize what I was doing there. Okay. I thought I was picking up whatever this blue... Oh, that's starfish. Okay. Slot machine, not interested. Ooh, I am interested in that. Okay. Respawn point. Which doesn't mean save things. You invent. You take RPGs, trap bolt. Swap machine upgrades. No, I think I'm good with what I got still. Okay. I forgot how paranoid this game makes me! Ooh. Nothing. Okay. There's Creeper. Spindler. Whatever the fuck they call it. Oh, the arrow's still pointing this way. Ah, so it's here. I don't like any of this right now. Nothing of what's going on is enjoyable. Same time, loud. Oh, okay, there. Huh.
Ah, that's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was. You could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Who are you?
Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately. Something more to mention.
Do you love me now?
You want another?
Hey. My sweet arm. Where did you study? So long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in, come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
I don't get this dude. He honestly just seems like a roadblock. A random character who has probably been alive here, but really doesn't seem like he plays much into the story besides being a roadblock. I don't like this.
No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them
I kind of need one of them.
The artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine.
I don't want to be your disciple. How about that?
Some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now into my home.
Okay, there I'm at. There's where I'm at. There's where I'm going. Can I get some of you? Yes. Need one more. Oh, God damn it, I am down. Find another street piece. I'm fine. There we go. Come on, come on. And finish. Okay. Now that saves one. Okay. Where is the arrow really pointing me right now? Am I supposed to actually go up here? What's it? No.
Stood up again. Second time this week. Ever since my face was... Well, Steinman worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast. Being alone so much gives a girl time to think. Who could hate me so much they'd ruin me like this? What did I do to them? You know, I keep thinking of all them bandits and terrorists Ryan's got locked up in Apollo Square, and I get so mad, sometimes I can hardly breathe. If I could only confront them, tell them what they did to me, how they're ruining everything for me, for Rapture, maybe I'd feel better.
I don't like any of this. I can still hear the radio that's downstairs. Shit! Didn't realize that was a thing! My bad. I hate the sound design. This is silent. This is highest alarm. This is near silence, and the water is making the most noise. I don't like view-based... noise direction. Of, oh, you're looking over here, so the noise is louder over here. It's one thing I hate with games, of it should just be one not a conditional factor. Poseidon. I imagine I'm going to be in all these places eventually. I'd imagine at the very least that means nothing. $20, I'm just gonna buy it out. Seems easier overall. Bullet shutdown pen and all. Coffee. Nothing in the register. Cigarettes. Everything about this game just moving. It says arrows pointing this way. Oh, glad I helpful.
No, no, no.
What do you mean, no? Fitzpatrick.
Patrick. Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him.
This seems a bit weird.
Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, enter the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
I don't know if I want to collaborate with you. Like, really, I don't think I want to collaborate with you. So that's not where I was at. Hmm. Yeah, what's happening for me? Oh, there is a loop. Be. I couldn't take his proximity mines, whatever.
I know why you've come, little boy.
Really?
You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you, Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Okay. Well, that's unfortunate that my amp just died. So I have no sound right now.